Part 2. Silver Snow. Verdant Rain Moon. Following a Dream. The ambitions of those who slither in the dark are forever shattered with Shambhala's destruction. But in the process, Rhea is grievously injured. What fate awaits her, and who will bear the weight of Fodlan on their shoulders?
Hang in there, Lady Rhea. She needs help. Hurry!
That's a serious injury. It's a miracle that she's even alive right now. I'll do what I can, but...
Five years ago, when this place fell, an enormous white creature appeared on the battlefield. It was the Immaculate One. Rhea. What? You already knew her true identity? I see. In the past, the children of the goddess were all able to change their appearance, just like the Immaculate One. I lost that power long ago, but it seems Rhea has not. Is it not obvious? Flayn and I both are. We have protected Garak Mach and all of Fodlan for a very long time. But now, the light of Rhea's life is on the verge of disappearing from this world. It is flickering. I do not know if she can be saved. Even if she is, I wonder if she will remain unchanged.
Professor, are you able to carry on Rhea's work? As the protector of Fodlan, and as leader of the people who live here. You must defend the people, guide them and teach them, join their hearts and spread peace across the whole of the land.
It is not as though you must become the Archbishop, but Fodlan needs leadership. It is up to you to govern this war-torn land. You need not reply right this moment. We will strive to heal Rhea as best we can.
Perhaps it would help to seek counsel from our friends at the monastery about this matter.
I agree. When your mind is made up, please speak with me. I would ask that you give me your decision in the presence of Rhea herself.
Sorry. It looks like I'm going to have to leave you now.
One day, I hope you'll give this ring to someone you love as well as I love her.
Thank you.
Sweet child. You have finally come. I am so happy. It does my heart well to see you here, safe and sound.
Have you made your decision, Professor? Thankfully, Rhea has survived her trying ordeal. However, there is no telling how much longer her light will continue to shine.
Professor, have you decided? Will you become the next ruler of Fodlan? Before I hear your answer, I shall fulfill the promise I made to you. You will know the truth about your identity. I will hold nothing back. I created you. And within you is the crest stone of the progenitor god. I hid the crest stone within your heart in order to revive her. Sweet child, I am sorry. I wanted to see her, see my mother, even if it meant doing that which is forbidden. I thought that I could regain all I had lost, if only I could revive my mother. And so I tried to bring her back by creating a body and then burying a crest stone within it. A young woman I created, my 12th try after much heartache, was a failure. She grew up lacking the conscience of the progenitor god and fell in love with the captain of the Knights of Zeros. In time, she became pregnant, but she and the child were not able to survive the birth. The child she bore was not breathing, and she herself was in grave danger. The new mother pleaded with me to take the crest stone of the progenitor god from her own body and place it within the baby. If I had done nothing, both mother and child would have died. And so I granted her final wish. As she had hoped, the baby started breathing again. The new life was saved. Your life, sweet child. Well before that, I had saved Geralt's life using the power of my blood. That means you are the child of a mother born of the progenitor god's crest stone, and a father who carried my own blood. I knew, deep in my heart, that you would be capable of housing the conscience of the progenitor god. I was right. And yet, she merely gifted her power to you, and then disappeared once more. My dearest wish did not come true, but here you are. You alone wield the power of the progenitor god. And now, I must ask you to use that power to save this world. You must... What? No!
Rhea!
What is wrong? Please calm yourself, Rhea!
Is the power of the crest taking over her body? Why is this happening?
Set it. It's terrible. White beasts have appeared all over Garrick Mach. It's hard to believe. But there have been reports that the priests and knights have been changing form.
White beasts? Are they the ones Rhea shared her blood and stones with?
Seteth! Demonic beasts are heading this way!
They are after Rhea. Professor, our situation is dire. If we do nothing, Fodlan will be destroyed by a rampaging Immaculate One and these children of hers! There is only one way to stop this. We must... Damn it! We have no choice but to kill the Immaculate One! To kill Rhea!
Though showing brief signs of recovery, even Rhea's strength has its limits. Having changed form to the Immaculate One, she is unable to control her power. As if in response, priests and knights who are directly related to Rhea by blood change into white beasts themselves. Facing this unexpected threat, the Resistance Army prepares for its final battle to save Fodlan.
Kept secret, but there is a certain rite that all initiates to high office in the church must undergo. In this rite, one pledges to serve the goddess, and in return receives a crest stone fragment and blood. The ones who have transformed alongside Rhea just now are the ones who have accepted those gifts. They will shield Rhea, the Immaculate One, I should say, with their very lives. But if we do not strike her down, Fodlan will have no future. To arms! Surrounded already, it seems. The white beasts are those in whom Rhea's blood flows strongest. Until we get rid of them, we will not be able to so much as touch Rhea.
I'm awake.
Sweet of you.
Appreciate it.
Ready and able.
Thank you.
ready for anything. I'll take all the strength I can get. The Immaculate One. We cannot afford to lose here, whoever our foe may be.
Let's clean up. Feels good to fight for our cause.
What's my strategy?
Why not?
Better you than me!
I'm getting used to this.
I'm in.
Sunshine. The joke of a life drags on.
Guide me well. Lament your weakness.
Feel it in my bones.
It won't be in vain. I'm stronger than before.
More fighting.
Here is something to believe in! You had your fun.
Don't expect any sympathy.
Give the goddess my regards, yeah? Really wanted to die, huh?
Close call.
Better accept it.
What did you expect? Another victory.
Impressive as always.
They were sure to perish.
I'll grow as strong as I can.
Ta-da!
Coming one by one from the southern stronghold. If we do not capture it, there will be more.
Numbers.
Look at you. Exploit their weak spot.
Turn our attention to the Immaculate One.
This is it. The final battle.
Rhea! Not even I have seen this form.
Well, that's something, isn't it? A shame we must kill her. Consider the research potential. Destiny unfurls.
All this violence, and for what? Getting the hang of it. My joke of a life drags on.
robot.
Give the goddess my regards, yeah?
Disappointing.
Don't allow it.
One day, the war will be over. Mourn your ignoble death.
Bye.
joke of a life drags on.
Don't expect any sympathy. Appreciate it.
Man. missed.
Defeat me? Left.
One day, the war will be over.
I must lead them well.
Can't wait to get back out there. I must stay the course.
I'm stronger. Nice work. I'd better keep up.
Sure to perish.
Back to the fray.
What did you expect? All is going to plan.
Just a scratch.
Maybe it's better this way. Oh, thank you.
Watch and learn.
Exhilarating.
Come on,
you can beat us.
What's the matter?
Here's the plan.
No time for pity.
Any merit I have pales beside yours.
Come on.
Stay vigilant.
I'm grateful.
Won that bet.
I'm impressed.
A sight to see.
Into action.
Let's clean up.
side.
Once I've decided you're done, you're done.
An encouraging display. Thank you. Snare them with ease.
I doubt this shall have impact. I assume a stray arrow finished it.
I am not well pleased.
To die, huh?
Must lead them well.
A necessary sacrifice.
Time to die, pal. Stop! You're fresh out of luck.
Noted. Never end up on your bad side.
Inherit the pride of Nabatea. Rest in peace by Sothis' side!
Come on!
As you wish. You're here.